At the store, the lady told me to buy six packs, but I didn't want to because I always do what I want. Hi guys, today I am going to the braids and I used to do it myself when I was younger. I never used that brand. So this is completely brand new for me. I don't even know what I am doing. But I will try because I am tired with my hair. I have a new growth. I'll try to show it to you. I mean, you can see, like, I have that much of a new growth. So, yeah. So, that much. My last appointment with Gina was in June, mid-June, I think. And now we are at the beginning of October, so yeah, I have that much and I'm starting to get tired of that. And I already explained why my curls are not like tight anymore. I will use that. And at the store, the lady told me to buy six packs. But I didn't want to because I always do what I want. So I only took five and I will try to work with that. Color 1B. And the hair is looking like that. Ooh. I will do two strands. My goal is to have this hairstyle. I hope that I will be able to achieve that. Actually, there is not a lot of hair in one pack, so I'm starting to be scared. This is only one pack and I am not going to cut it. I don't know yet because if I don't cut it, I will have this length. And if I cut it, but I don't even know if you are supposed to cut that. If I cut it, it will be, oh no, it's shorter than my real hair. I don't use a comb in the back to define my boxes because I'm too lazy for that and I cannot see behind my head, so there is no point. I only use my comb like around the perimeter here in the front and that's it. As I said, I do not use a comb in the back because who cares? So at the beginning it would be ugly and disgusting, but you will see the end result. And I will show you two techniques for braiding. It's hard to show it on camera because your hands are where the camera needs to see, but I am trying my best. So the first one, you need to blend your hair with the hair and you need to have three pieces. So your hair is going in the middle and you are going around with the two other pieces of hair, as you can see. It's hard to explain, but you need to practice, guys. So yeah, you are keeping one strand of hair, of your hair, with the other hair, and the second strand of hair is going in the middle. And if you know how to braid with three strands, you are continuing like that. And then I went on with two strands. So I am starting with three, only to secure my hair. And then I am continuing with two. this second technique is less difficult, I will say. And this is the one that I prefer to use. So you are keeping your hair in one strand and the two other strands are going around. We can't really see, but you are going around and then you are braiding with two strands using your natural hair as the third strand. And that's it, basically. So I will just let you look at the video. As you can see, I am struggling because this hair is kinky and this is my first time using it. So I had to fight against a lot of tangles, but yeah, basically you are just continuing with three strands before going back to two.